Chris McGrath has just gotten to Delray Beach, where there is widespread flooding right now.
Let's go to Chris live right now, live via phone. Chris, what's it looking like out there?
Yeah, guys, I mean, the good news in Delray Beach is that the rain has subsided. It's actually pretty nice out, but the floodwaters are still here. I'm going to flip my phone. Bear with me. You can see this is Jog Road. This is just south of Atlantic Avenue, and if you take a look at what I'm walking in, this is about a foot of standing water. Police and fire rescue have this roadway shut down. They've actually been going up and down this road because off in the distance, you can't see it with this phone, but way off of the distance, about a half mile down the road, there are cars that are stranded, sort of reminiscent of a small parking lot. So fire rescue has been going back and forth, making sure folks, if they're in those cars, make sure that they are okay. Also met a gentleman who said his wife had been stranded here all night. He left his car by our live truck and went off, rolled his pants up, and he was going to go try to find his wife. So sort of a word to the wise, I step back out of this water a little bit. If you see water like this standing, whether it's in Delray, whether it is in Boca or Boynton Beach, don't go through it. You don't quite know just how deep this water is. It is there's no water up by the intersection, and by the time you get a couple of yards towards this way, you're already in about a foot. So pretty serious situation going on here in South County, although the rain has started to let up a little bit. Paul and Felicia, back to you.